a serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets of Salem.
This crude drawing of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders over the past few weeks.
Leading police to refer to the murderer as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with a public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact the SPD's anonymous tip line.
The calling card the police have yet to attach any meaning or significance to has become synonymous with the hysteria surrounding his murder.
You're saying there are no leads? No leads at all?
Grow up on the streets, you start thinking you're invincible. Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak, find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Ronan?
That kid stole my wallet!
Time to make it official.
It hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price.
Ronan O'Connor. You're under arrest for the assault and battery of Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary.
Grand larceny and assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
I can't have my sister marrying some bum, right?
They do.
Oh, yeah, I do.
No. No, Julia. Stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me! Stay with me!
Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're a fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man. Right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. So you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest. Stay where you are, dirtbag.
I'm coming back up.
You have the right to remain silent. Any cop you throw out of a window will hunt you down and kick your ass. Knob ain't even moving, it's stuck.
Ronan, I can't believe it. I can't believe I found you.
Oh my God. Julia. I thought I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better. God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. Be together again, but
what? No. Oh, no, no, not again, not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison. Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on? Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it!
Hello? There's a man in the street outside the Regal Apartments bleeding. He's been shot. Send an ambulance.
He's not breathing.
My friend says he's not breathing.
I can't feel a pulse.
There's broken glass everywhere and a lot of blood.
Man. This is bad.
Yeah, I'll stay on the line until help arrives.
Hey, man. Can you hear me? Lady, please.
But I'm past. Who are you? What do you mean others can steal my future? Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection. Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Backup? Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us. Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey! Just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Look, this is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your specs and move on, please.
Yeah, maybe it's not my scene. But it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case. And the next day. Until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well... Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. You do me a favor, Codman. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows. I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold. I need to get my eyes on Stuart's notepad. See what they've learned.
Did you see the man in the hood?
Yes. I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
I see. Look at all these people. He's got family.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about. I gotta see if they found any leads that I don't already know about.
What a night, huh, Rock?
Please, here. Gotta tell Mason.
Yeah, I saw it.
How can anyone sleep through music blasting like that? I think she was on drugs. Walter was so tired, he could barely stay awake for the 5 miles it took to drive to Smithwick Quarry. I couldn't believe he was able to find a pair of lock cutters that late at night. At least the music has stopped. Now we can finally sleep.
Grace couldn't take the girls partying anymore. Turns out.
All right, boy.
So that's what I want. out the window. Gun me down in the street. I need to finish investigating before I go somewhere else. Still, I hate heights. A sanctuary. A place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere. About the church and the apartment. She's been staying in the attic.
Shoot, Cap, get out of here.
Those air vents okay?
Okay, I'm not trying to be picky, but seriously, now do you call this a center?
Through to her.
I was murdered tracking that.
So where's your mom, kid? Respectable living. All right. Why don't you live there?
Have you ever seen my kid?
You're not safe alone. You need someone watching over you. Us cops find missing people. I found you, and I can help you find your mom.
Well, I'll be. What's gotten into you?
Damn it. Now what? Where'd she go, huh? Yeah. She's headed to the police station to steal some book. She'll blend in well there. You know her mother worked for the police? Fine. Don't tell me. Puss.
Time to head back to the station.
I wish I could say that's the weirdest thing I saw tonight.
We gotta find that info about the missing tenant.
Each one of these keys.
Speed up, girl. In the room right now.
You think she knows anything?
I will find out. Robinson seems like a gentleman, but he's got his methods of persuasion.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
Nice job, kid.
Don't read any of my thoughts or think anything creepy. This doesn't make us even. Okay, man, get out.
Stay low, but go faster than that. Check that voicemail message.
Okay.
Baxter, I told you, you're off the case. Now we need all the files and that psychic's book in my office now.
Rex was still asking for the book, so it is probably still in here somewhere. Good. Better tell the girl.
I think I found it.
Okay, kid.
What is this place?
Belk.
Can't get away that easy.
If you care about the case so much, find your own damn clue.
You won't find your mother without me.
What? Leave now, find my book at the station, and don't look back.
Everything seemed great. I guess that's why I'm so nervous with Susanna. The thing is, if she hadn't jumped off that cliff, I never would have found my real soulmate. Man, it's so messed up.
Looks like he met this girl after his ex died.
I wonder if he still thinks of her. Maybe that's why he's always been so hesitant. I wouldn't blame him, but it sucks that she's the reason I even approached him. He looked so hurt and broken, like he needed someone to talk to. I didn't expect to fall in love with him. Weird how things work out.
She was just trying to be a friend. She never anticipated this.
Thank you.
knows this was all a big misunderstanding. I'm not sure how she'll take it, but I guess I'll find out. The good news?
I used to see this as Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just the place for others to come and remember what they used to know. Freaky ghost chick is shadowing me. Sorry it's been so long, Julia.
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. Think it ended up in the bushes over there.
It's too dark in these bushes. Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay.
Just hold on, will ya?
stop. I'm on you.
I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Oh, you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell killer drowned the girl in the lake and let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a bell killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible bell killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. Where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is that a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Actually, go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. Guess I'll meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
Sorry, Juliet. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.
Gotta find it quick, Joy. She's scheduled for electroshock.
All right, kid. Coast is clear.
nurse is due for shock therapy in 15 minutes. Oh shit is right. Let's get moving.
Another.
Things for, like, art therapy or something?
No. Blue. Blue eyes. Cold as death.
Who had blue eyes? And death? What does that mean?
Blue eyes. Wolf eyes. Blue stare.
Saved Iris's life. Over here, in those shadows there. Coast is clear.
Why do my worst nightmares keep getting way worse?
Okay, let's figure this out.
Thought I would never see this again.
All right. So what do you know about this contract?
Nothing.
Oh, come on.
It doesn't make sense.
So he just asked you if you knew about a contract?
He didn't ask. He wanted us to admit to it. Admit to having a contract with demons.
Demons?
We did nothing to him. He had no reason to go after us the way he did.
The way he did. He drowns one girl and burns another. And where have I seen that stake before? That's it.
Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer.
All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
Gather round and bear.
The time is upon us, Abigail.
So it wasn't really a form of execution.
Oh, yes.
Still got killed by this.
Yep.
Bell Killer used torture devices like this to kill his victims.
Why kill them like witches?
I should have told you to follow me, and then maybe you would have just keep an eye out for.
Targeting mediums because he thinks they're witches? That's insane. Who do I know that's interested in mediums? Baxter. And what? All right, found the killer's symbol. Where you headed? Oh, no, no.
But it's something. Gas station's not far from here. I should check it out.
My paycheck.
pissed at those drunken assholes. Who do they think has to clean up their puke? Jerks like that discourage business. I never should have let that woman drive off. I should have just called the cops.
So, Brad wasn't driving after all. It was Laura. Well, I can't change what happened, but he'll be glad to know he wasn't the one behind the wheel. Does SOC get... sank from my car. What was she doing on a rowboat? There's a note. You will be deeply missed. You are a hero to us all. When the model handset went down, she wasn't a victim. She was a hero. She saved a lot of people before her rowboat sank. She needs to know how much she meant to them.
Did you find anything?
Cops and criminals get used to red and blue flashing lights. Even after you get numb to them, sometimes they still chill your bones. You can get that feeling that this time, they mean something personal. Thank God you're okay. No, no, Joy, don't! Damn it!
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. Says she's a friend of the priest.
Where's Father McCauley? Is he all right?
Just put her in my car. I want to interview her myself. Can somebody remind Broyles that the door's not going to watch itself?
Yes, sir.
It's a simple question, please!
Take it easy on her.
Hey, anybody find Baxter yet?
Nope. Went to the station, drove by his place, nothing. You know, there's definitely something wrong here.
I mean, honestly, have you ever seen anything like this?
Half this stuff feels like a goddamn riddle.
I don't know. I just seem so demented.
Demented? I gotta find this crime scene before they cart away all the evidence. Trying to... Came here looking for joy.
Wait.
girl was running away.
We have cocktails already.
Okay.
I know that house. That's it. The killer's hideout.
Thing and get me out of this. Come on.
Trust me. You're better off this way. The killer was
right
after you.
Oh. What happened in there?
He didn't suffer.
You're lying.
He died protecting innocent people. That's all you need to know.
He died because of me.
Hey. Pleading insanity isn't going to help you much on two counts of trespassing and felony escape. So you can drop the crazy act, all right?
Rex, man, give her a break.
You have anything to say for yourself? No? That's what I thought. We'll figure out what to do with you at the station.
Why does this keep happening to me?
Joy, tell him what we found. They need to know it all. You gotta find a way to convince him.
Where are you going?
Killer left a clue about the ancient mansion we saw at the museum. Tell Rex about that too. It's probably the killer's place.
Okay, I'll try.
I always heard this place was such an interesting museum back in its heyday. Now it's just a place propped up by rusty nails and rumors. A place you wouldn't dare your worst enemy to go into. Alright, there it is, Judgment House. Huh. Maybe this abandoned place isn't so abandoned after all.
Thank you.
Who killed you?
Where's the killer?
No.
What were you doing here?
Follow me.
Do you know where Cassandra is? Is she still...
Cassandra ever bring up her daughter?
All right, you get back to Cassandra.
You claim righteousness, but...
deserves to be murdered. And when the psycho trying to kill someone pretends there's some grand justice behind it, that just makes it all the more twisted.
Rex to kill. How could Rex have done? Why did you kill Baxter? I wasn't close to the truth.